How you guys doing? So yeah man, so welcome to the second video or installment of GMO Future Hit Makers. So this is a feature on the channel basically where I pretty much just play you guys a track, you know. I just play you guys a track. The track would be from an underground producer just like you guys. So I just like, you know, underground producers that I know, fellow underground producers that I know who are super talented, who have listened to their music, and I've just found that every track they make, they're very consistent and they're good and they're super talented, and by now they should be signed or they should be whatever, you know, but they should be big by now because they're super talented. So yeah man, so that's pretty much what I do here, you know, just basically underground producers that are within my radar that I recognize and feel like these guys are super good, and I just play their tracks for you guys, you know. Yeah, just to motivate you guys, give you some inspiration to show you what other underground producers out there are doing, you know. So yeah, so on today's video we're basically listening to a guy by the name of Senova. If you've been on the page or this channel here for some time, then you know the guy. I've worked with him a couple of times. Super talented guy. The track we're going to be listening to is called 138 in Progress. That's another track we're going to be jamming to. So it's Senova 138 in Progress. That's pretty much the name of the track. So let me play the track for you guys. Any information that you might need, from Facebook link to Twitter to whatever you might need to contact the guy, check the description tab as well. Otherwise, I'll also share the information on the website. Other than that, man, enjoy the track. Senova, the track is called One Day It's in Progress, as you guys can see. Otherwise, yeah, if you like his music, man, just check out the description tab, check out the description box, whatever you wanna call it. That's where all the links are. Feel free to check out the Facebook page as well. I'll share the links and I'll share the stuff on the website as well and everything else that you might need in order to contact the guy, you know. Otherwise, yeah, man, hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe, comment, Facebook, Twitter, SoundCloud, follow, all that jazzy, sharp, sharp references.